A Fayetteville firefighter is out of jail after trying to meet a 14-year-old girl for sex online. Scott Royal was arrested last week by agents with Homeland Security investigations. It was part of a joint operation with Arkansas State Police and local law enforcement targeting online sexual predators during Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue. Royal posted a $5,000 bond on Tuesday. He is barred from contact with minors outside of supervised visits with his children.